Welcome to the Big Top Flea Market in Tampa, Florida. The Big Top Flea Market is located on Fowler Avenue in North Tampa. It's just east of Interstate 75. There are several buildings that comprise the Big Top Flea Market. Basically, the main building is right there. That's kind of a circular building. And then there are all these outbuildings that come out from that building, and they're all labeled with a letter. And now we'll go inside. This is building number D. Look. A lot of clothing booths down this row. How you doing? Most of the vendors in here are permanent vendors, and they're here on a regular basis. There is a lot of open spaces there. Try this side. A lot of art here. A lot of wood carvings. Tarps here, hats. Now we'll enter into the main building. We'll just kind of walk around and check out some of the outer buildings. There's food here. Good look at what the main building looks like. It's a circular building, and all the other buildings come off of it. Smoke shop. We have purses, wallets, stuff like that. Luggage back there. And you'll always find a dollar store at the flea market, even though everything's not always a dollar. Thank you. Lots of straw hats here. Lots of airsoft guns if you're interested in that. Not much down this row. Let's go check out the birds. Rabbits here, guinea pigs. They're hiding in the corner. And mice. I believe these mice are meant for snakes. $1.79 each. And here are the pets. And there's a box of crickets. More dollar store items. And they even have greeting cards here, 4 for $1. Get your Bike Week t-shirts here. No, don't fix that, dude. Variety of lizards and turtles. Another smoke shop.
Yeah.
And we're back in the main building. Actually sell wood flooring here. Quick look at this building, it's mostly jewelry in here. Sunglasses. Another smoke shop. This is wing number L. A lot of these vendors are not permanent vendors, they come in just for the weekends. And here's O, N, and E. Liquidation station. I believe it's items that have just recently expired. And down here we have a lot of clothing items. Used clothing. Here we have signs. Sports themed signs and bars and all kinds of different items. And a large selection of earrings. If you need a belt, they have plenty of belts here. Video games. And they have plenty of knives here. Building P again, this is mostly vendors that are in for the weekend. take a look down this side. It's mostly going to be used merchandise like CDs, DVDs, other various items. Boiled peanuts. And this is rows A, B, and C. It's October now, so all the Halloween stuff is also out. Some more used clothes. Kind of an antique store here. And again, here's more of the garage sale type items. Usually they'll negotiate prices with you if you find something you like. Another smoke shop there. They seem quite popular. Here's another dollar store. There's nothing else down that row, so we'll just cut through the dollar store. Cleaning products. Superman for $40. I don't know what these are. Pop television? I've never seen them before. There's a whole store full of them. Here's a store with nothing but toys. It's a coffee shop. that pretty much covers the Big Top Flea Market. There's a few stores in the main building. They have a little stage here for shows. Nothing going on today. And here's another video game store. And thank you for enjoying this video. If you like it, please subscribe. We have more videos posted online for different flea markets and different things all over Florida. So subscribe to this channel, press the like button, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.